welcome back to my channel. If this is the first time you're coming here, welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by. My name is Mari.
This is Harry Walter.
The cutest baby alive. Today I'm gonna do a Tesco haul with everything that we bought yesterday at Tesco. There's a lot. We bought so much stuff, guys. A lot of healthy options. For the second week of my winter weight loss challenge, I'm really excited. We have been committing so well to the challenge. Me and Ben, he's actually kind of doing the challenge with me. So that's been helping a lot. We bought some stuff for Harry as well. And we bought a healthy ice cream that's only about 300 calories per cup. And it's really tasty. We got a new flavor that we haven't tasted yet. So I'm really excited to try it. Maybe tonight. Anyway, so let's get down to it. Hey, do you want to show everyone what we bought, Harry? This little guy was walking so much in Tesco yesterday, guys. When I watched the vlog, I was shopping in Tesco. The link's gonna be down below in the description box. There's lots of cuteness from this little guy.
Okay, so this is everything that we bought. It's a lot of stuff, guys. Ignore the mess down there, please. I didn't have time to do the dishes today yet. So let's start with these. We got some plain tortillas, and this is one of Harry's favorites. He loves tortillas with cheese especially. We got some whole wheat regular tortillas, and we got some large tortillas in here. So we got three different kinds. There's gonna be some healthy stuff. I got some ground almonds, unsalted butter. Sorry if it's a bit messy, but there's not much space to separate like different types of stuff. We got some hand wash soap. Ben bought, kind of by mistake, this half sugar with a bit of sweetener. It was supposed to be just sugar. We got some bicarbonate of soda. What else? We got some tomato passata. Got three organic Italian chopped tomatoes in here. We got some sweet corn, extra virgin olive oil, extra dark chocolate. We got this first time trying these advent calendars. And of course, because we are on a weight loss challenge, this is to split between me, Ben, and Harry. I got in here some coconut milk with no added sugar. We got, I think I got 1, 2, 3, 4, and in here 5, 6 cans of chickpeas. I got a lot of recipes with chickpeas, guys. And I'm buying the canned ones because it's a bit easier to prepare and make the snacks, meals, and everything. We got some 3-bean salad can. Some organic apple juice. Oh, I thought we had bought the orange one. Anyways, Harry loves apple juice too. We got this. First time trying this juice, but it looks healthy. It's made with real fruit. No added sugar. This is really important. A bit of water with juice, something like that. And this is summer fruits. This is a big pack. It was on sale, actually. And this is apple and pear. Harry actually had already one of these today. And he loved it, guys. He drank the whole thing today. I haven't mentioned, I got 4 cans of lentils. And these go the same for chickpeas. This is really easy to make, like from the bag one, from scratch. I usually make from scratch lentils and beans and everything. But it's just easier and more practical. So I'm going for the practical because life's already too hard, guys. I got 4 packs of these. I actually ate one already. The next Cocoa Delight, this vegan cereal bar, it's really good. It's one of our favorites for the healthy cereal bar, guys. If you haven't tried yet, make sure you do because it's quite good and it's a great snack or something just to carry on your bag or something like that. I got another thing for Harry, these veggie straws. He used to like this a lot. Now he's kind of like eating, but I have to like cut the straw in half. I got this Mejol, how do I pronounce that? Mejol dates. Anyways, I don't know how to pronounce that. I don't even remember what recipes should be used in, but I remember it was something that looked really good, so I really wanted to get this. We got some more stuff for Harry, guys. We got this oat cereal bar, this flavored banana, and this carrot cake. Harry is all about these oat bars. I think he's tried the carrot cake before, but not the banana, but I'm sure he'll like it. He always eats. He already ate 2 of these today. Not this flavor, but I think it was like berry and apple, orange and apple, something like that. Got some cashews for cooking. I got these. These were, I thought it was a bit expensive, like £2 for this tiny, tiny pack. But it looks really good. I love Deliciously Ella. I love her recipes. I can't wait to buy her book, actually. And so these energy balls are of peanut butter flavor. They are vegan and gluten-free. And we got this prune juice. I think it's going to be really good for Harry, actually. He got some added vitamin A, C, and E. And it's really healthy. It's 100% prune juice with added vitamin for concentrate. Anyways, I think this is gonna be really good. I don't know if I'm gonna drink it because I'm not a very big fan of prune, but Harry likes it, and maybe Ben will have some as well because Ben likes prune and like raisins. Got some brown basmati rice. Got some Whole Earth smooth peanut butter. And this may look a bit expensive, but guys, this 1 kilo of peanut butter, this is gonna last for about a month, I think. And it's got no added sugar at all. I like this brand. I really like this one. It's really good and really, really healthy, guys. So in here, we got some Italian seasoning. Got some garlic salt. Some onion salt. And some parsley. We got two aubergines. We got two packets of tomatoes. Two packets of 50% reduced cheddar cheese, and this is in a lot of recipes, and if you don't use the null, it's gonna last until January, but we'll probably use it. Come on, it's cheese. Who doesn't like cheese? We got some fat-free cottage cheese and some low-fat Greek style yogurt. We got some green onions in here. I don't even remember what recipe takes green onions, but anyways, we got some ricotta cheese, and this is one of my favorites. I like ricotta cheese, guys. There's so many different recipes of these. And we got some sweet potatoes. We got a package of vegetarian sausage rolls from Linda McCartney. It is one of our favorites. Got a package of the meat-free burgers. This is made of soy burger, and Harry actually likes this a lot. Harry loves everything with soy, everything that's meat-free. We got a pack of kale and quinoa burger, and this is so good. Honestly, this is one of my favorites ever. This is really good. I can't wait to go to Costco and buy like the big package of these. And these a little treat that it was actually on sale at Tesco yesterday. Three Hello Tops. This is birthday cakes. 280 calories per whole tube, guys. How amazing is that? Got some cookies and creams in here. 320 calories. And some peanut butter. Dairy-free. I haven't tried the dairy-free yet. See, 320 calories per tube, and it's made of coconut milk. It should be really good. I've tried like the normal peanut butter, but they didn't have it on the refrigerator, so I just might as well buy it to try it. And it was all three of them for £10. Usually it's 1 5-pound, so it's pretty much like one was for free. And last but not least, we bought these cute pair of shoes for Harry. Oh my god, he's growing up so fast. Look at this, guys. We got a whole package of baby wipes, and this hopefully is gonna last for a long time. And we got two packages of nappies, and really like these nappy pants. They're much easier, especially for someone who is fussy as Harry. When you change his nap, he just won't settle down. So we change it while he's standing up. So this is actually quite perfect, guys. And I think this is it. This is everything that we bought. Oh my god, we bought so much stuff, guys. Honestly, I'm really happy that we got to buy pretty much everything so healthy. There you go, it's Harry Walter, guys.
So thank you so much for watching, guys. Make sure you thumbs up if you like this video. Consider subscribing to the channel. Click the bell to get notification every time we post a new video. Someone's getting quite fussy. All about Vlogmas, so I already do daily vlogs, but I'm committing 100% with Vlogmas. And I'm also doing 2 to 3 extra videos per week. Hopefully I can do more. Let's see. I got a lot of stuff planned, so stay tuned for that. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on my next one. Bye bye, guys.